received a presidential scholarship when I was a senior in high school. It's given me a full ride here, and it's enabled me to get an education without burdening my parents.
It meant a lot to me when I first received the news. It was great news for my family as well as for me.
I received the Dean Cap Scholarship this year. This scholarship ultimately allows me to stay involved and stay doing community service and being active on campus.
I received the Presidential Scholarship, which really made my school possible. Just having no financial burden was incredibly helpful.
I'm a Presidential Scholar, and that basically means that I don't have to worry about paying for college, that I don't have to worry about getting a job off campus, that I can really focus on my studies and my activities here, and I'm really grateful for that opportunity.
Being only a freshman here at USM, I see so many opportunities and experiences ahead of me.
I plan on becoming a pediatrician after a medical school or going into cancer research. I feel like I would really enjoy that work. Plus, it would be a great way to give back to the community.
Thank you so much for giving me this opportunity to learn, because I could not do the things that I want to do in the future, like go to grad school and be a teacher, without that money.
I would also tell the donor that I'm so grateful that he chose me to be the first recipient of this great scholarship.
I hope to be able to give back to the university financially one day. I feel like I would really like to do that, because I feel like that's what made it possible for me to come here, and I would love to give that opportunity to someone else one day.
I think it's wonderful that people are willing to provide money to help students achieve an education.
The USM Foundation is doing a lot to make a difference to students, to faculty members, and really all across the campus. You know, we have major initiatives that are building new buildings that help keep Southern Miss on the map and move us forward. We're also raising money for scholarships that allow a lot of students to come to the university that otherwise would not be able to do so, or if they came, might leave in a heavy debt load that we really hope that they can avoid.
It's a matter of growing the next generation, reinforcing the legacy, the strong academic legacy of this institution. It's a way of providing opportunity.
Having modern facilities and state-of-the-art technology is essential for any university to attract top students and faculty. We can't rely on public funds to fully fund new facilities. We have to supplement with private dollars.
We as a board of trustees know that nurses are special people, that they have a DNA that makes them want to serve, want to give of their time, and to not only take care of patients, but take care of families. And because of that, we wanted to be part of a new facility that is going to give them an education to follow in the footsteps of those that went before them, to give of their skills in a new and modern world of medicine.
The school motto, Southern Miss to the top, it's not just empty words. And I'm not saying to the top just because it's those words. I mean, we're going to the top. We've got the faculty here, we've got the staff here, we've got the commitment here, and everybody wants to be part of a winning team. Here it is. It's here right now. The opportunity's there. The opportunity to invest, the opportunity to be part of this is here, and there's no way we were going to pass this opportunity up.
My wish for the future of Southern Miss is that we continue to excel as a university.
We need to continue to upgrade the facilities on campus, and we need to increase the size of our endowment so that we can attract top students and have scholarship funds available for those students.
You know, quite often we look at the big picture and we say what others aren't doing, but at the same time, there's something that every single person can do.
The Honor Club is important for, well, a number of reasons. One is, first of all, people who join the Honor Club do so by contributing their time and their resources to the university, and we very much value that. But it's also symbolic. It's symbolic of a belief in what we're doing at Southern Miss. I can't say enough about the volunteers, our foundation volunteers. These are people who have wives, they have businesses, they're very successful in their own right, but they find the time to come and give back to the institution and to lead by example, to show our students and our employees that there are things that are worth their time. We change the world every day through exercise of knowledge, through our labs, through the teachings that go on in our classroom. People are changed and the world has changed for it. And that's pretty heady stuff.